Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel Let's Be Easy. And for your kind information, I would like to tell you that I created a Telegram group where I will post the daily video links so that you can easily find out when a particular video is releasing and keep yourself updated with the new topics. So please join the Telegram group. Link is given in description box. And you can also join from about section of this channel. There's also the link is present. Now come to the point. As you already know from the thumbnail, the topic of this video is why so many people getting affected by coronavirus even after taking the vaccines. So let's start today's video. So as you all know, India is highly affected due to coronavirus second wave. Coronavirus changing its strain very fast, and due to its viral nature, it's become more powerful and devastating day by day. But there are some remedy also. The two vaccines, Covaxin and Covishield, already given to people with the intention of diminish this disease. But in some cases, it is shown that people are affecting by COVID-19 virus even after taking these two vaccines. What's the reason behind this? Why the vaccines are not working properly? Well, researchers find out the reason behind it. They have found out a certain natural molecules that prevents the antibodies from attaching itself with SARS-CoV-2 virus. So now the questions are, what are these molecules? How they preventing the mechanism of these vaccines? Let's see. Research has found two molecules, bilirubin and biliverdin, have the ability to prevent antibodies from attacking virus. Biliverdin can actively prevent binding of antibodies to spike protein by as much as 30 to 50%. This data was undertaken after collecting blood sera and antibodies from individuals who were previously affected by SARS-CoV-2 virus. What is biliverdin? Biliverdin is a green color bile pigment, and it is a product of heme catabolism. This pigment mainly produced in spleen. Biliverdin has anti-mutagenic and antioxidant properties. Means, biliverdin has ability to decrease or even remove the mutagenic effects of potentially harmful substances. How biliverdin preventing the antibodies? The SARS-CoV-2 virus infects lung and surrounded blood vessels. This led to increase the number of immune cells. Presence of immune cells give rise to bilirubin and biliverdin in the surrounding tissues. The biliverdin can attach to the spike of the virus and stabilize it. This prevents the spike from opening up and exposing its structure. As a result, the antibodies that already present in patient's body is unable to attach with the spike protein of the virus, and that's why the patient become ill and infected in COVID-19. So, in short, this natural pigment biliverdin getting attached with the virus before the antibodies attached with it, and as a result the person become ill and affected in COVID-19 even after taking the vaccines. Hope you understand this concept well. Thank you so much for watching this video, and please subscribe to my channel to know more facts like this. That's all for today. Thank you everyone and keep supporting my videos.